Well, I'm Eric Thomas. I'm from Mystic Essence. I do brand development, luxury, and fashion. I really like to do art that's based upon things that you can aspire to. And I guess where I come in, where I help the youth and I help other black men, is I give them something to look at. And I give them something to reach for. So I focus on luxury, luxury housing, luxury clothes, things that are previously out of the reach for most people. So I want to open up their world so they can see that there's somewhere else that they can go and something else that they can do. I do it with my design work to give myself a platform to do that work. And I do it when I go on my searches. People say that I'm ADD because I want to give people that kind of experience. So I look for it and I kind of disseminate it to the masses. So for me, I really want to give people the view, and especially the youth, especially the black youth, that they have the opportunity to do more and greater things. So when they see that, they know that they can eventually get out of where they are, get out of their situation, despite where they come from, like I come from, the hood, and move on to go to Italy and venture out and eventually make a name for themselves and live out their dreams.